two. White, lane three, the yellow. Lane four, green. Lane five, blue. Good luck, guys.
Go to the start. Ready.
And that's the gun. Last race of the day. Men's 5,000 meter relay. Signed by Nikip Kolakis. Yeah, that's our backup. Five teams on the ice, four skaters per team. Out on the ice for Team China is Tang Weishi. Tang Weishi making his way up to the front for Team China. Nikip Lashin, Team Lakos. Avec Kazuto Miyabai. Shin, Kahi, Japon. Les Canadiens en 4e position et les Américains en 5e. China, Korea, Japan, Canada, USA. Moving by the inside is Thomas Holm for Team USA. Canadians now sitting in fifth place. Steven Dubois getting his push to Oscar Dion. Dion, who is out on the ice this weekend for the first time. He did not skate the individual distances, so will be out in the relay. Dion getting his push to his teammate, Cedric Fleck. Mais aussi un peu fascinant, les distances individuelles en fin de semaine. So it's time to shine here on the ice for the relay, Team Canada. 33 tours à faire, 33 laps remaining. Korea moving by the inside, Lee Jun-seo. Did not get the individual assistances either. Sitting in second, China in third, Aaron Tran for Team USA. And moving by the inside into fourth place, Steven Dubois. Taking it right back is Team Japan and Yoko Yamahiro. Inside Team Japan, sitting in fourth now is USA, and
at the back of the pack are the Canadians.
Some contact between the Chinese and the Americans, causing a small gap, but
still
lots of
laps to do,
27.5
laps remaining.
The Korean men total lap goes to Lee Jun-seo for that. Go ahead, premier position. 3rd, les Chinois. 3rd, les Japonais. 4th, les États-Unis. Et 5th, le Canada.
Still lots of time. Team Canada sitting in the back,
saving up their energy.
It'll be
a big and fast sprint at the end, so Canada wants to make sure that they've got
all of their power saved up
before the end of the race. Team Japan moving by the inside into second place. They are sitting right behind the Koreans.
And it's
Park Kyuan out in front for Team Korea. In second is Shigeru Kimchi for Team Japan.
Sitting in third is Tang Weishi for China.
In fourth, USA, Aaron Tran. And
in fifth on the ice now, Shalamai
for Team Canada. Speed is picking up. Race is more than halfway done.
20 laps remaining.
Yeah, picking it up on the Shalamai. Make good debut. It's Steven Dubois.
Make our flag last for the Canadiens.
Front pack, comfortably led by Team Korea.
woman taking the match for Team Korea. Canadian staying in second with Sean Lang. In third place, all of Russia's Victor Blashin.
On ice for Team China's Jordan Chen. Going by the time, ice exchange is Team China with Devin Black Ruby. Korea, China, Canada, USA.
Seems that the last race is still under official review.
Introduce to the
group.
Yeah,
see. Good job. See, go ahead. See, go
ahead. See, go ahead. See, go ahead.
In the previous race, there was a penalty given to Team China in the relay for lane change during exchange causing contact or obstruction. Therefore, the Canadians hold on to their second place and will be taking home the silver medal. That's it for racing. If you have time, we ask you, ladies and gentlemen,